Hey, what's going on, everyone? Another day here. It's a little, cozy Brew Protocol gameplay. As per usual, I like to post some little gameplay videos every now and then. There was an update here recently. They added the panel here for your abilities as well. So now you have two here that you can toggle in between. This actually changes a lot, as in, it's very nice. It's a very great addition, allows you to use more abilities, and you can just come in here and just alt like that. You see it switching down at the bottom, you just alt like that. And you can seamlessly go in between them. That's pretty nicely implemented. This is also the start of the Christmas event, which started last week actually, but this is kind of fresh. We can show that as well. You'll see the scratch here for the Christmas stuff. Lots of costumes and whatnot. A little nice bag. I kind of want this bag, to be honest. And of course, you have the male costumes, which are, of course, the same with little slight variations and whatnot. Of course, if you ever want to go into them and look at them, you can kind of just go in there, just plop, plop. Check them out like that. And we have mounts as well. Definitely, I'm not too interested in this one. As you know, we got the Mike and the Wolf. So I'm pretty content with that one, probably for a while. So I do actually want this backpack though. I want one of these, to be honest. So I'll probably pull on this because I do want this backpack. I think it will look kind of nice. I think it will look kind of nice. So maybe we'll see if we can do something with it. So yeah, that's what you're looking for. That's what you're looking at for the Christmas event here. And there's also a Christmas quest that started as well. That you can kind of get quest stuff for. These are points for that. So of course you'll have tasks and whatnot that you can get points for that. And the shop, of course, is going to be back in the city. And you'll see this is what you'll see on the shop for the Christmas event. You'll see this guy. Of course, you have your male and your female variants for these. Here's some nice little reindeer. Let's take this guy off. Some nice little reindeer. Reindeer tops. Rings, assortment of rings. I have gloves on so you can't see those. Well, that's what the shop is looking like for the Christmas event. And per usual, we'll just kind of run through some things and I'll just kind of be playing cozily. So just kind of sit back and enjoy. I'm not going to really talk too much. I might throw some commentary in here or there, but we'll kind of need to get some things done today. Namely, I would like to knock out most of these, a good portion of these seasonals, because these end in 4 days. So knocking these out will allow me to get this guy, because we need to get to 60 over here. So that's, and these give a lot of points if I complete these seasonals. So I would like to knock most of these out for the most part. They're pretty straightforward. Shouldn't be too difficult to get. A lot of these are pretty easy. Looks like some unique monsters, some crafting. We need to clear a score attack, a time attack. So yeah, this is pretty easy stuff. This is missions, so this 80 missions, 90 missions, 50 missions. So we just kind of need to go through those. So yeah. Looks like we got some goodies. Let's get rid of some of these. Clear some of this inventory up. Let's have these sitting there. So this option right here is just an option to, if you have multiple of these, you can choose to continue using these boxes. So if you have the same, then this, you'll see this light up and it gives you option to continue to use it so we don't have to click it every time. Also, during this Christmas event, you'll see when you're doing these missions, you'll see some chests pop, and you can get some goodies on them as well. Thank you. so icy, so icy, icy, so icy. As you can see, all these chests, that is because of the event. This is saying that you'll see you'll get more of these, and this is the kind of rewards that you'll get for this extra stuff that you'll get during the event. So but why don't I have access to these? Oh, you guys. Ah. Is this the woman that we met in the valley? Was, who we were helping rescue that other girl. It was Electra. She has a connection to the shrine maiden. She was looking for that group of pilgrims. How do you even say that? Pilgrims. She was looking for the group of pilgrims, but she couldn't find them. But so she was asking, "Have we seen a group?" And we were like, "You talking about her?" She's like, "Oh, wait, you know them? Oh, that saves me the trouble of explaining." Come on, she's the escort of that person. I'm not doing a very good job of escorting. So she wants us to find her. She should be in the city.
Rinja-sama.
Festy was like, seems to be so quiet. And Tillis came and was like, oh, are you hungry? And she's like, oh, what? Huh? How'd you know? How'd you know? Tillis is like, you tend to get quiet when you're hungry. Pretty much she wants a sweet cake, and they're talking about sweet cakes, and they're talking about how there's not any sweet cakes here in this area, because Salam is, you know, kind of, you know, they have spices and stuff like that, so it's not quite suiting her taste. So she's just talking about how she wants cakes, and she's like, oh, you know, back in my area, you know, we used to have tea parties and eat all these cakes, and oh, that's, she's reminiscing right now, so. She's gave us a list of materials and money. Show the store clerk. Just trying to get some cupcakes. Apparently, Tillis is going to cook some, make a cake, cupcakes. She was telling the story to the kids. Apparently her story's not that interesting though. They want a more interesting one. Pretty much explaining, she's pretty much just being serious. She's telling the story about like kind of like the catastrophe plaguing the world right now, and that's supposed to be the story, but the kids don't want something more interesting. So Festy's helping. This is how you get the attention of a child. This is how you entertain the child. The song is so beautiful. Tell me what it is.
よし、あの、私もそれ教えてほしい。おや?新宅の巫女の気も引いたか。しかし、実はわしもあまり詳細は知らなくてな。いや、いた。アインレイン様。お一人でフラフラ出歩かないでください。
She's scolding her. Don't go out alone, it's dangerous.
これ以上放浪壁が治らないなら、リュゲリオ様に叱ってもらいますからね。待って、あなたはアバリティアのこと先に言ってください。私、この人たちとお話があるから。え?でも、ちゃんと戻ります。リュゲリオに叱られたくないもの。まあ。
Sam, please go ahead. I know these people. I'll come back in a little bit. So we have questions, and so we want to hear about Avalidia.
リュゲリオに怒られる。共に旅する仲間に秘密を持つのはあまり好ましい傾向ではないの。ごめんなさい。いつかすべてをお話ししますわ。アバリティア解放が終わったら、すべて。Bessie
was like, it's not good to have secrets between friends. And she was like, I'm sorry. I'll tell you everything one day. After the release of Avalidia, after we finish everything, I'll tell you. So, she's got secrets, of course, though.
Thank you.
ようこそ開拓局へ。
It was the fancy Christmas music, right? We gave him the ingredients list. Yeah, we got the goods. They're looking forward to Tillis making this. They're admiring how good it looks right now. Oh, sugoi, it looks delicious. So I've made a lot, so don't hesitate to eat as much as you want. Goodbye, world. Yeah, just imagine your typical anime response. You eat something, it's like, then you fall over. So I'll call the police. Till it's like, wait, hold on, hold on. So Jones like, so what happened is I ended up being spicy, and so Tillis is like, oh, sorry, I'm not good to speak. So the cupcake for myself is spicy, so. Saying that. This is a secret that she's not good with sweets. She's saying that it doesn't matter about her taste because it's her duty to meet the Lord's needs. So she's kind of just, you know, doing what Tillis does, putting her needs aside, all that, whatnot. Watch after Aaron, and I'm gonna go ask help from the store clerk. please keep this a secret about the meats and the whole spicy thing, and yeah, her not being good with spices. So she overheard it, and basically she's feeling that look on her face is like, oh, I didn't know I was so worried about myself. I never thought about what Tillis's tastes were. And yes, so she's feeling that type of way. You know, she's kind of beating herself up. So pretty much I offered to be like, yeah, let's make some spicy cupcakes for the next tea ceremony, so, you know, for Tillis. And she was like, no, we can't do that because, I don't want to make it feel like, she'll feel deceived, you know, so until Tillis tells me herself, you know, about the secret, about, you know, all that, then, you know, I just want to keep enduring, you know, so she wants Tillis to tell her herself, right? So until then, she's just going to pretend. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention too. These are actually new. These guys being placed, the cylinder NPCs for the buffs that you can get. These are new. Usually these were only in the towns, but now they are, I guess, nomadic. They have nomadic people that where you can do these. Do these memory cells, these look at memories. So it's nice because they're pretty much at every teleport now. Like every main teleport, you'll find one there, so you don't have to just go back to the town every time and get your liquid memory from there. So you get your cylinder right here and you'll be good to go. Get your nice little cup of delicious memory. I mean, it's called liquid memory, but I mean delicious, I don't know, we'll just call it tea, I guess, or coffee, or hot cocoa, because it's cold. So this was also implemented last week, so the same update, where the skills got the toggle. It's creepy. Must be quick. So when we were talking to the shrine maiden, she recommended this place. She said that this is where you should search for the Ivy Lady at. When we were talking to the shrine maiden back in the city. This is just saying that there's walls that can be broken. This is giving us just a guide definition. No, that's not the word I'm looking for, but you get what I'm saying. It's just informing you that this is a wall. You can break it by attacking. You know, even though it looks like a dead end at first, some trees and rock walls and steel gates and all the assortments can be broken, can be destroyed. So if you find a suspicious place, then attack it and see what you get.
Thank you.
Who's that Pokemon?
油断せず進みましょう、先輩。ようやった。これで3体目じゃな。先輩、後ろ。
His director of the night. He was basically like, yeah, these random people, maybe they're stronger than you because we're fighting. She was like, oh, I would never lose to the likes of some of these people.
さぞかし名のある冒険者とお見受けするが、いくら腕が立つとはいえ、このような場所に通わき者を連れてくるのは危険がすぎよう。アバリティアはエングラムの塊のようなもの。死体とはいえ、近くにいればどんな影響があるか。早く安全な場所へ行きなさい。
どうやらここには貴公らが求めるような宝はなさそうだ。随分と古い遺跡のようです。これ以上の調査は不要かと。我らはもう行くが、貴公らはどうする？必要とあれば出口までご栄しよう。いいえ、大丈夫です。気持ちだけありがたくいただいておきますね。
冒険者の矜持というもの。
か。ならば、我らはこれにて失礼しよう。貴公らの旅に幸運があらんこと。
Basically, he was kind of downplaying us and is like trying to escort us out and saying like you shouldn't be bringing someone who cannot, you know, fight and whatnot into a place like this. There's nothing here. And so. And of course, Festi's, you know, Festi's getting out of the situation because he's offering to escort us out. But it's like, oh, no, yeah, we're fine. Yeah, we're just adventurous. He's like, oh, my apologies. You're an adventurer. I don't mean to belittle you. You know, you get luck on your journey. You know, but we'll be fine. So they just got done doing, I guess that's why the time change is kind of darker now. Actually, that could just be because of time change, but they were away from us because they were doing the ritual, the ceremony that they have to do whenever we defeat an Avalidia. Tillis is inquiring about Dunkirk right now. It's like, oh, by the way, is the last person, is he famous or something? And because he's not impressed, he's kind of just saying who he is. Yeah, the leader, the excellent heroism, the courtesy, blah, 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 you know. Because he's obviously not impressed. See, I think she's kind of annoyed by Dunkirk. Basically, they're curious about why he came to this place in the first place. Like we still can't use the Omnistrong. The impact of the glowing wind is still preventing it from functioning correctly. That's just, she was concerned about the Ave Lydia, because she's the one who told us. And Festa, yep. We're saying it's getting noisy, as you notice that there's noises start to increase, and apparently there's a performance. And so I also want to go see it. Tillis was like, no, we can't do it right now. Don't want to do it right now. And I'm like, no, well, I also want to go see it too. AKA, stop being a party pooper, Tillis. Tillis is being an 80-year-old dad right now. An 80-year-old grandpa. I guess 80-year-old dad is kind of... But, yeah. So as soon as you get tired, we're going home. That's pretty much that's what Tillis is saying right now. As soon as I see you get tired, we're going home, okay? We'll go into that condition. If I see you get tired, we're leaving at that moment.
Hi. Yosha.
Pretty much he's rambling on right now. He's giving us a liquid memory that will increase your experience points if you're at a low level class. And that's really all that is. The rest of this, he's just rambling. And as you can see, this is the liquid memory. So basically, depending on the level, it will change the amount of added or multiplied XP that you get. So pretty much, you're lower, then you'll get more. The higher you get, the less amount of more XP you'll get.
Yay! Imagine no cotonara macasena.
Introducing her. That's a girl from her. Charlotte has some very radiant hair. Look at the glow on her. Glowing. Almost looks like a Pokemon. They're aiming for her. They said to catch her alive. So like we gotta go rescue people again.
さすが師匠、見事な戦いぶりです。けど、まさかこんなところで師匠に会えるなんて思わなかったな。君はなぜ狙われているんだ？私の方が聞きたいわよ。なんで？先輩、あなたは音なき都にいた。ああ、あの時の。 確か、俺の手当てをしてくれたような。ティリスです。お元気そうで何より。町の方は大丈夫です。混乱も収まりました。途中で倒れていた一座の人も町に運びました。あの程度の怪我なら問題ないでしょう。よかった。俺たちもサラムザートに行こう。この周辺にまだこいつらの仲間がいるかもしれない。
これは？
あ、それ俺のです。いつの間に落としたんだ？
つかぬことをお聞きしますが、これをどこで？
え、あ、これは 母親を連れ去った奴らの手がかりなんだ。
連れ去った？
俺が小さい頃に母は奇妙な集団にさらわれた。 その時
She was asking what that was and where was it from. And he's talking about how he was taken away when he was a kid from his mother. So she's sorry she asked. Because that's a pretty sad story. Just asking if everyone's okay. Yep. And she's like, oh, they came here because of me.
Sate.
He's showing concern for me, saying that I should take a rest, and saying that I gotta split though, by the way. So there's a rest area, let's go back. Sleeping. This is obviously the being separated. I guess we're seeing it for some reason. Maybe not. It's like someone just took something from us. Or left something. Ah, payment. Bestie reacting to money.
どこに行くつもりじゃ。あいつらの仲間がまだいるかもしれん。
So where are you going?
私がいたらみんなを巻き込んでしまう。
Pretty much like, oh, I got everyone involved. I shouldn't be around here. I don't want to get everyone involved, so I go somewhere else where I won't get everyone involved.
それに、あいつらの正体を探る当てはあるのか？
それは。
身を隠すならいい場所がある。
カーヴェイン、お主、なんでアインレインと
友達？
もともとここにはアインレインともう一人の友人に会うために来たんだ。けど、ちょっと予定を変更する必要があって、俺も少し身を隠す必要があるんだが、どうせなら一緒に行かないか？
え？え？
彼女が君を助けてやれって言って聞かないんだ。
どうして？
私にもわからない。けれど、あなたが気になるから。
アインレインが隠れ家を提供してくれた。そこでなら落ち着いて考えることもできるだろう。
戸惑うのもわかるが、信用していいと思うぞ。なんせ、アインレインは神託の巫女じゃし。
神託の巫女様？この子が？
それと、カーベインは広告の騎士だから。
なんと！今の聞いたか、下僕！
黙っていて、
like, what? He's a knight of the principality?
ちょっと分けありで。彼女の言うように、俺はバーンハルト騎士団のものだ。今は休暇中だが、どうだろう。俺と行く気はあるか？
なんだかよくわからないけど。
とりあえず、今はよろしくお願いします。
ああ、承知した。
Basically, she's flustered because, you know, he's pretty much offered. He's pretty much saying you can come with me. So you need to hide, it's okay. It's like, I'm gonna protect you.
I'm gonna protect you.
バーンハルト公国の騎士団長ダンケルク。
そして、now she's like, hmm, Dunkirk, and now this guy, both of these people, why are both of these knights here in this area? But this seems fishy. What are they all doing here?
後で広場まで来て。
And that's the quest to clear this board. Pretty much we're here because she doesn't want to be bothered. That's why we're kind of in this sketchy place with no one around. So pretty much she wants us to take her somewhere, and she's not trying to alert the people that she's with that she's leaving. So she's like, yo, can you take me over to this place? I'm trying not to get the attention of the people, you know, protecting me and following me, you know, so my guards, my bodyguard. So can you sneak me off so I can go meet someone? Pretty much.
Arigato.
Pretty much that's snorkeling was Festy getting excited because pretty much she's viewing this as another opportunity to make money. And so we kind of looked at like, dude, why is it all you think about is money? So we're supposed to be friends, right? So they're looking and it looks like the ground was disturbed or whatnot because, you know, they're meeting their friend. So the ground's disturbed, so they're kind of looking around and they're looking down and so, well, this should be the ground's disturbed, there's a footprint here and there's a dead bug. And that was her reaction. I don't like bugs. I'm not a big fan of bugs. It's my natural enemy. So the footprints disappeared. I was like, that's the friend. Personally, looks like they didn't get devoured by insects, so that's good. So it looks like he was attacked by, that's where the ground was disturbed, so he was attacked by an insect and he ran away. Saying, yeah, if you are not good with dealing with insects, please consider another waiting place. All right, this guy. We're moving to the tent.
ところで、この方たちは?ここまでのご英語をお願いしたの。この人たちは大丈夫?Where are the escorts?彼女が誰かを頼るなんて珍しいんですよ。ご挨拶。Sounds unusual for her to rely on someone.僕はヨルク。アインレインの幼馴染。He's a childhood friend of hers.そういえば、カベインは?奴なら。
可愛い歌姫を連れて愛の逃避行中じゃ。え?変な人たちに狙われている旅芸人の女の子がいたの。彼はその子を守るために隠れ家へ。
なんだ、そういうことか。
まさかあの武芸一筋のカーベインに恋人がと焦ったよ。
そういうお主も随分と多くてそうじゃが。
いや、アインレインを呼んだのはそういう意味じゃなくて。
そういう意味って何？
追求しなくていいから。君、カーベインから何か預かってるんじゃ。
これは。
そうか、父上は。
のう、報酬代わりに聞かせてくれ。お主たちは何をしておるのじゃ。信徒に内緒で動く信託の巫女、バンハルト公国の訳あり騎士団員、そしてその二人が隠れて会わねばならぬお主。
She's piecing things together. She's like, what's going on here?
そういえば、暁の虫取りでで騎士団長のダンケルクにもあったな。
Basically, what I was talking about before was, she's like, what are all these people doing gathered here in this area? And, you know, all that stuff.
それは。
二人には僕が少し気になっていることを調べてもらっているんです。ただ、あくまで個人的なことなので、カーベインには騎士団を休んでもらっていて、もしバレたら父上の雷が落ちるかなと。
父上？
騎士団長ダンケルクは僕の父です。
なんじゃと？
He's the son of Dunkirk.
だから、このことは騎士団には内緒にしてください。僕も父に怒られたくはないので。父は僕とカーベインには特に厳しいんですよ。二人とも広告の立派な礎となれとか言って。
I'm talking about how tough his father is for him and Carvey. 期待をかけてくれるのは
嬉しいんですけど。さて、知りたいことは大体わかった。来てくれてありがとう、アインレイン。
ヨルク、大丈夫？
すみませんが、彼女をサラムザートまで送っていただけませんか？
おう、そこまで込みの依頼じゃと思っておったからな。
ありがとうございます。よろしくお願いします。じゃあまたね、アインレイン。巡礼頑張って。
あのヨルクという青年、なかなかにやり手じゃぞ。わしらに話したのは本当のことじゃろ。ダンキルクに知られたくないのもな。が、肝心なことに関しては一切口にしなかった。真実をいくつか話すことで本当に隠したいことを煙に巻く。
わしもよく使う手法じゃ。She was trying to get to the answers of things, but pretty much all he did was divert the question. So we still didn't find out anything. And she was like, yeah, that's a typical, you know, technique to hide information. And so basically Festy's still kind of like, okay, what's going on? Because you didn't really tell us anything.And then, of course, at least he's the son of Dunkirk, that makes it even more suspicious, right? Of course, she's being scolded. Of course, well, you disappeared. So, speaking of which, why are you with her? Talking about us.
Hi.
And she's just saying that she got lost. That's her excuse. She got lost. I stumbled into her, and we helped her find her way. She's thanking us for coming with her. Love the Christmas music here. Well, that's not good. Let's try that again. So it's pretty much because this whole thing is poison. So I need to reevaluate this because the whole floor is poison, so I'm constantly losing HP.
Thank you. お帰りなさい。冒険の成果を見せてくれる？
Dude, that's horse poop, dude. This was so long. That lasted so long. Okay, so I'm clearly going about this wrong way. So there's something, I guess there's something that will make me not get poisoned. I'm not sure, I can't bring items in there, right? Because the item slot's empty. Thank you.
帰りなさい。冒険の成果を見せてくれる？
So now we have access to time attack and score attack.
Thank you.
well, that wasn't pretty, but well, at least now we understand what needs to be done, so. Okay, we're gonna call it there, y'all. Happy hunting. Have a great day or night or morning, wherever you're at. Toodles, see you in the next one.